Beethoven, his Bi-Oratorio, and he's in the winner's box. Tara Lang opens and closes the meeting, and Beethoven's run out of his socks today.
Yeah, look, I mean, he didn't disgrace himself the other day in a mile, and I think it really sharpened him up. He's obviously better suited to the turf than what he is to the polytrack. But, you know, I have to say a huge congratulations to Hetty Zeppel. I've never met him. Yeah. He's got quite a few horses in my yard. And, you know, I never hear a peep out of him, Nadine. He's like a silent owner. You know, I phone him on numerous occasions. He never answers. Yeah. And then I'll send him a WhatsApp, and 3 days later, he'll read it. And I actually phoned him today. I said, listen, your horse won. He said, I've just watched it. Well done. Oh, so to Hetty, thank you for your patience, and you're an absolute soldier.
Got to say, looking at Beethoven, he always had the ability to run on well. I thought he was going to be caught for speed because the course is running so fast, but he actually was quite pacey today.
Yeah, well, again, if you listen to my Morrisby podcast, I said that Beyond Temptation was probably the value bet. Yeah. And I also closed it off by saying, you know, Beethoven can actually win a race like this today. So if the punters actually listened and had a little bit of faith in me, they could have made a little bit of money. I think the filly started at 10 to 1 and she eased out to 12 to 1. So again, you know, to have winners on a weekend like this, you know, it's always very special. Thank you, you know, to all the sponsors for the weekend. Again, to Chase, he's had to run off. He's got to catch a plane to get back to Joburg. And just to the staff at home, to Gavi. And yeah, Hetty also bred this horse. He's sent me a lovely Corari baby, so that's quite exciting. So he'll come out in the not-so-distant future. And yeah, well done to Morrisby.
Super day for the yard, Tara. Well done.
Thank you very much.
Two winners in the day, bookending it. Race 1, race 8 goes to Team Tara. Very well done to her and to Gavin, of course, her right-hand man, as well as everyone back at stables. Beethoven really has run a great race here. It looked as if it was going to be quite an open race, but he's come away in no uncertain terms. And very well done to Chase in his absence, who piloted him to victory. It's been a great first day of our weekend here in the Eastern Cape. Really, really a fantastic running of the Racing Association listed event this afternoon, and very well done to the connections there as far as Viva Rio is concerned. We are really looking forward to Valgoa on Sunday. If you are in PE, come and join us. There is going to be a big screen for the rugby, so don't worry about that. Hope to see you. Until then, good night.